Continuing on the festivities, reading on the comment section, Sitar Army here on the YouTube channel says, celebrating this beautiful festivity with the individuals. Again, I want to wish everybody a beautiful, happy Thursday. And Friday's almost here, man. I'm really excited about that. That's pretty cool, man. The weekend is right around the corner and stuff. So, and what better way to celebrate that approach? It's a cool multiplayer game. So, if you guys haven't picked this up, this game already, it's free. Why haven't you picked it up? Oh my gosh, what do I have to do? It's totally worth it, man, especially if you're interested in Hunter games. This is one of those games that can definitely do a pretty good job and charge up here with some shots and shows. so crazy, dude. I mean, charge it up. That is crazy. That's like the super Kamehameha wave and stuff. So, alright, let's charge up here for Band-Aid. We're heading back now, so I'm gonna use a Band-Aid. But anyways, outside that, catching up here on the channel, Lenka over here says, before you can fight his daughter. Yep. That's not bad for to be honest, a 4-gig, honestly, it's not even good. That's good for people who literally buy the video just for 1 gig. That's fine. If you're planning on not playing it, there's a lot of people who do that. A lot of people who buy a system just for one title. That 4 gig would be fine, I guess, but I would recommend it. It's a game that kills a mercenary. So, because the game itself is like 6 gigs.
Hold on, it's 2 seconds.